Aj, lásko, lásko, jak si ty marná, aj, lásko, lásko, jak si ty marná, jako ta voděnka mezi horama, jako ta voděnka mezi horama. Voda uplyne, láska pomine, voda uplyne, láska pomine, jako ten lísteček na rozmaríně, jako ten lísteček na rozmaríně.
Fresh. That was the story when mother died and was laid in her grave. She left her children as orphans, and every morning they came to her grave bearing flowers. Their dead mother felt so sad for them from where she was, that one night her soul crept back to the world and took the form of a tiny flower which spread across her grave. Now the children could feel that their mother was with them, and that simple little flower that smelled so much like mother, they called thyme, hoping that someday some mother's daughter would find her, or somebody's son whose heart will incline to you.
In front of this ancient church was once a widow who had come to pray. In this very place, in this church, God placed two hard choices in front of her. Ha! What is this? Have my eyes grown weak? Can I believe then?
Treasure group, because he wants her to be blessed, and it will be a sin if she would attempt to hold his blessings in contempt.
This is surely God's blessing. But what do I do with this child? He's only 2 years old. But this is her happiness right here in front of me. Please, just stay right here. I'll be back.
my heart. You plain old shack. You've been standing lonesome here. Now, what is there to hold me back? Nothing in you was ever dear to me. I've been going away from this dark forest. Father shall me. Happiness lies somewhere else, and hope for me is elsewhere too.
Her feet were giddy. She planned to leave the region, to go to the big city where she would find happiness with her new wealth. She dreamed of not being a widow anymore. She takes a look at her pile of wealth and she exclaims, church. The illusion is complete. The church is gone, and the child is gone. No silver, no gold.
Ha! Woe! Woe is me! Who will give me back my child? My child! Where are you? Where can I find you?
Oh dear God, where is my mother? There she lies next to my father. My sister did not live a year. A bullet killed my brother. I am so unhappy. Once I had a lover, but he has gone abroad and still has not returned. And I would have given him my life. Before he left, he dried my tears and comforted me with his advice.
So flat, my dear, so flat he made. Say you will think of me each day.
I will think of you each day.
Mind the spinning that first year. Then wet the clothes beside the mirror. Stitch the shirts in the third year. When the sewing is complete, weave some flowers into a wreath.
I have sewn the shirts and done my best. I have stored them in a wooden chest. The flowers have dried and cold. Yet my love still wanders through the world. The wide, wide world. He's lost and free like a stone in the deep sea. 3 years without a word of news. Does he still live? Is he well? Only God knows. Oh, Virgin Mary, please, please help me. Please give me strength. If my love is lost in foreign charms, please bring him back into my arms. Give him back or give me death. He's the only flower I have left. With him, the world is spring in bloom. Without him, all is winter gloom. Please help me now. Help me now in all my grief.
Are you sleeping or awake, my dear? Hey, my dog! I am here! I am here, my dog! How are you? Have you remembered? Are you true? Or does another love you?
Oh my God! Oh my love! My love! I was thinking of you just now at prayer. At this time, I think of you and say a prayer here at this bench.
Stop praying and let us go. I will lead and you will follow. The moon will light our way tonight, for I have returned to claim my bride.
What are you saying? Where would we go now? It is so late and the wind is roaring. It's almost like, come let us wait.
Oh, do not worry. Night is day and day is night. By day, a dream presses my eyes. Before the roosters are awake, you will be my bride, the bride I will take. Do not hesitate, rise up and come. I must take you and make you my own. I have heard it said that on a clear, beautiful night such as this is the time the graves open and the dead could be closer than you think. My dear, does that cause you any fear?
Why should I be afraid? You are with me and the Lord's eye is above me. But tell me, my dear, is your father and mother alive and well?
Yes!
Will your mother be happy to meet me?
Oh, sure!
I am looking forward to meet her.
Too many questions, my doll, for me. Just come quickly and you will see. Let us get going, as time will not wait for anyone. Our journey is a long one. Wait a minute. What is that in your right hand?
I'm carrying some books of prayers.
Throw them out! Those kinds of books are heavier than piles of rocks. Throw them out and walk with ease if you want to keep up with me. It is a clear, beautiful night. I have heard it said that on nights such as this is the time the living walk with the dead, and the dead can be closer than you think. My dear, does that cause you any fear?
Why should I be afraid? You are with me, and the Lord's hand is above me.
Yes.
But tell me, my dear, is your house tidy?
Yes!
Is it full of chairs?
Everywhere!
Is there a chapel near your house?
Too many questions, my dog. Just come quickly and you will see. Let us get going, as time will not wait for anyone. Our journey is a long one. Wait a minute. What is that I see round your waist?
I brought my rosary with me.
A rosary made with bladder knots. It will squeeze you thin and snake about your chest till you cannot breathe at all. Do not waste time. Throw it away. Throw it away! have heard it said that on nights such as this is the time the living rush to the grave, and the dead can even be closer than you think. My dear, does this make you fear?
Why should I be afraid? You are with me and the Lord's will is above you.
Sure.
But please let me rest. Let me rest a bit as you sit like nice stab at my chest. My knees are weak and do not worry so much or you make my spirits to be dull.
Hurry up, girl, hurry up, we'll soon be there. The guests are waiting and the feast too. You know time flies like a bullet, very fast. Wait a minute. What is that pinned on your dress?
My mother gave me a crucifix.
No! Look at the edge which is raw. See how it has cut your beautiful skin and it will hurt you even more. Take it off, my doll, my bed, and solve me. Take it off! My doll, we are finally here. Can you see anything?
Oh my God, it's so beautiful.
Very beautiful.
You mean the church?
It is my castle, it is not a church.
The row of crosses. Is that not a graveyard?
Those are not crosses. That is my orchard. Hey, my God. Look at me and leap with joy over the world.
No, go away. Go away, leave me in peace. Look at your face. Your face has become savage and you look horrid. Your breath is dangerous and your heart is like ice.
There is nothing at all to fear. We have got plenty in my castle here. Go without blood, but there is plenty of meat. Hey, my God. But today will be different. Wait a minute. What is that in your bundle?
These are the shirts I've sewn over these years.
We do not need so many. We need but two. The first is for me and the next one is for you. Hey, my God. Look at me and leap with joy over the wall. Leap after the bundle over the wall. Go ahead.
What you see, you have been going ahead of me on this long and hard journey. You don't stop, wise man, I will follow you. Yes, jump. Yes, jump.
Much worse.
Jesus.
What do you do with a child that is always crying? Our children are our treasures. But when they cry and become restless, do we do?
If only you'd be quiet. Hush, hush, you ugly child. You gypsy, you good for nothing. Your father will be home by noon and he wouldn't want to wait for his food. The fire is almost out and it's all because of you, this ungovernable pest. Hush, hush. Okay, come. Come and play with your toys. Yes, yes. Play with your soldier. He's going to be your guard. And look at your wagon. Come on. It will take you places if only you play with it. I'll call the moon witch and he's going to get you. I can't take this no more. Quiet. Moon witch! Moon witch! Come and get him!
He hears a knock on the door. And she peeps. And behold, it is the noon witch.
Open up! I have come to answer your calls. Give me the child.
Oh Lord! Oh Christ! Forgive the sinner that I am.
Give me the child!
No!
I said give me the child!
Oh, I didn't
know. Now listen! I am going to count to four when the bell will soon strike noon! Give me the child! Give me the child!
Oh, no, I can't! I can't give you my child! I can't! Why?
I lost my way as I was hunting. Please, give me some water.
Welcome, sir. Please, have a seat.
Thank you.
Please have a seat, sir.
Thank you.
I'll get you water to quench your thirst.
Thank you. I've forgotten about the thirst. Please come. Come. Give me your hand if you are free, and you must become my wife.
Oh, sir. I must ask my mother's permission first. I have no will except that of my mother.
Girl, where's your mother? I do not see anyone else here.
Well, sir, she is my stepmother. And she's in the city now with her daughter. But they'll be back tomorrow.
Okay, then. I will be back to see her. Change your life. I want your daughter for my wife. I mean, your stepdaughter.
Will wonders never cease? Who could imagine such a thing? You are welcome, Bobo guest. But tell me, sir, why do you come to us? I do not know you, and I've never seen you before.
I am the king, the lord of the land. I stopped here yesterday by chance. I will change your life. Yeah, I will change your life. I will give you gold, plenty of gold. I will give you silver in abundance, and in exchange, you will give me your daughter, the beautiful spinner.
Who king? Who can imagine such a thing? Will wonders never cease? Oh Lord, we are not worthy. But we do not merit anything but your mercy. But tell me, sir, why do you want her? Take my advice. Take my daughter. No, not the step one. My own daughter. Like two eyes in a single head. They're just alike. And she also spins better. And her thread is made of silk.
Shh, enough! Enough! This is a terrible advice. Do as I say, and that should be enough. Please, tomorrow, escort your stepchild to the king's castle. For I will await your arrival with feasting.
Mother,
jabbing the eyes of an evil snake. Come on, hurry up!
My lady, farewell, my lady. I must live to wage a war against the foe. But when I return from war alive, we will renew the flower of our love. I'm living right now. Remember me and be diligent until we meet again. My lady, I want you to spin diligently at the wheel. Spin plenty of thread, my lady. My lady.
By a divine intervention, a good fairy sees the injustice that has been done to this girl. In the form of an old man, he retrieves the body, takes it to his cave, and summons his servant.
For sale.
Who will buy my golden spinning wheel?
Now, mother, take a look at that spinning wheel. If only I could have that spinning wheel. Please, go see how much you want for that spinning wheel. How much is your spinning wheel?
Yes, how much?
Buy it, dear lady. It will not cost much. My father does not value it much. You can have it for 2 legs.
For 2 legs?
Yes.
How strange. Mother, go into the chamber and take the 2 legs of our daughter and my stepsister and give them to you.
Thank you, ma. Your business is appreciated. Thank you very much. sir. It is done.
Good, my lad, good. Go get me living water and cleanse the body. Make it whole, whole as it once was. Good. We will clean the body and make it as whole as it once was, without a blemish. And my boy, run, go fetch me the golden distaff from the shelf. Good. Take it to the royal castle and sell it there. My boy! Don't forget. Don't take any pay, but ask for two hands.
Two hands. I have a distaff for sale. A golden distaff for sale. It is pure gold. Real gold.
Mother, come and ask him how much he wants for this distaff. He will let me have this distaff for the spinning wheel. Hurry up, mother. Go.
Buy it, dear lady. It will not cost much. My father does not value it much. You can have it for two hands.
For two hands?
Yes.
That is strange. Excuse us. Go into the chamber. Take the two hands of Adora, my stepsister, and give them to me.
Thank you, ma'am. Sir, it is done. Here are the hands.
Good! Now go fetch me living water and cleanse the body. Make it whole as it once was, without blemish. Good. And one more thing, my boy. Take this golden comb and sell it today. Sell it in the royal castle. My boy, don't forget. Don't take any pay. But ask for two eyes.
Two eyes.
What did I say?
Two eyes. A golden cone for sale. Who will buy my golden cone? A golden cone for sale!
Mother, if only I could have that cone for the distaff. Please, go see how much you want that cone. Golden cone! How much is your golden cone? How much?
Buy it, lady. It will not cost much. My father does not value it much. He wants only two eyes for it.
Two eyes? Now, that is strange. Who is your father and what exactly does he do?
My father has no name, and it will do you no good to know his name. And if you look for him, he will not be found, except he decides to come himself.
What
to give you water.
I must have that gold comb too. Go into the chamber and take the two eyes of Adora, my step sister, and give them to me. Please.
Very beautiful. Thank you, ma. May the coin be of good use to you. Sir, it is done.
Me living water. Take this. Go get me living water. Cleanse the body. Make it whole as it once was without a blemish. We will make her whole again. Just as she once was, without a blemish.
Mother-in-law in the castle. The war is over and he arrives gaily home.
My lady, how are you doing, my lady? Oh, did you do all that I asked you to do while I was away? Were you mindful of my final words?
I was.
Oh.
I have taken them to heart. And because of my love for you, see what I got.
This is good. This is good.
Look at it. A spinning wheel, its sister and his own cone, all made in pure gold.
Oh,
each one unique in itself.
My lady, please come sit. I'll spin some golden thread for you. Please go ahead, let me enjoy myself.
And spin for me. No worry.
Yeah.
Spin very well. Spinning and spinning and rolling, rolling, rolling. Spinning.
What's that?
Rolling.
Is that the golden wheel spinning?
No.
My lady, I'm not sure of what these words are saying. The way you spin, the way you sing is so bizarre. So bizarre, my lady. Spin some more. Spin some more, carry on. Go on, let me hear some more. How horrible you spin! Stop! How horrible you spin! How horrible! Lady, you are not as you appear. Play for a third time for me, let me hear. Play a third time for me, let me hear. Go on. Horrible!
My lord, let me...
The king eventually discovers what had happened. And to the forest, he went in search of his true bride. He finds her and brings her back to the palace. There was feasting for 3 weeks. But what about the daughter and her mother? He sent them off to the forest where they were condemned to have the same thing done to them. But what about the spinning wheel? It sang melodious songs only 3 more times. Then it disappeared to where no one ever saw or heard from it.
Oh.
What happens on the eve of Christmas? It is the end of the Advent season, and we all look forward to the celebrations that follow the birth of Christ. But suppose on a Christmas Eve, you see a crucifix and a coffin. That was what happened to our dear and unfortunate Mary. She had chosen the eve of Christmas as her wedding day. She had a responsible youth as her groom. But what befell her was unimaginable. She saw a vision of a crucifix and a coffin with lots of haze. She saw herself floating in a white cloud alongside other brides. It is the end of summer, and our unfortunate Mary, she is dead. She was a virgin lily. She was fed by dew and she flowered. But as if she was caught by a sword, she withered. Every time I think of Christmas Eve, my heart suffers a pang.
Sin never dies. Guilt endures forever. The dead man has been in the grave for 3 years, and his grave is covered with green grass. on the side of the grass. An oak tree is springing up, and it has a white dove on it. The dove sits and sings, and it is a grievous song, and anyone who hears it is forced to weep along. It breaks everyone's heart, especially this woman.
But I'm not talking.
Do not call. Do not call. Your cruel little song pierces my very soul.
And I'm not singing.
My head is a whirlwind. You've come to break my heart.
No, I'm here to love you.
He's come to break my heart. He's here. He's come to break my heart. No.
Wait, Pete. Hold on, Pete.
He's seeking to run away from the voices in her head. She runs into the sea where she hopes to seek solace in the rolling waves. She drowns, and they drag her body to the bank. They dig much to bury her. But she should have been given a heavy stone, a very large stone to weigh down her body. But the curse on her name weighs more than the stone that would have been placed over her dead bones. Pah!
I had a strange dream tonight.
Mother, please. I am going to the lake to make my clothing so clean and fresh.
Don't go anywhere, my daughter. I had a strange dream. Stay at home and stay out of sight. I picked pearls for you last night and dressed you up in a gown made of white froth and foam. Please don't go anywhere. White cloak sadness. I'm placing my fears. Today is Friday.
Brother, please
don't go anywhere.
Oh, leave me.
My daughter, don't go anywhere. Stay with me. She's such a restless child. Restless daughter. Something keeps drawing her to the water. I wonder what it is. Yet she goes.
This is the watery world. The water spirit's home is spacious, with plenty of wells in it. But no one passes by, and no one dares to visit. Whoever enters once through his crystal door is never seen again or heard from anymore.
Rock-a-bye, my baby. The child I did not seek. You're there smiling at me, but I am dead with grief. You open a joyful arm to me. You wrap your arms around me. But right now, I'd rather lie dead in a grave, up there in the dry ground, next to a church, so that my golden mother will be very close.
Rock-a-bye, my little son. My little water spirit. How could I not think of mother when my tears fall day and night? Poor mother planned to find me a handsome young groom. But before that could happen, I was stolen from my home. And now I am married. But there was a mistake. The groom's men were black fish. and the bridesmaids were all pikes. And my husband, God have mercy on us all.